the feds don't intercept her. Pack. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some racks. Celebrate. Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man. Get them. Let's get activated, let's get activated. Activate. Let's get activated, let's get activated. Creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money, my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone, she turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team, I do that for my boys.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activate.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Flow, but we started from the gutter.
Stunned like no one stunned. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her.
Swung.
I ain't going out like no sucker.
No sucker.
Had to let it burn like Usher.
Burn.
Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You cannot mistake me for another.
Nah.
I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter.
Nah.
Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made it. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying more, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suff. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suff. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor.
Top.
Every that slept been done for.
Done for.
Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If we move five, hit him with the 100 strikes. Now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We get into the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bond.
Bear bonds.
She told me that the money make a. She tried more, now the mother ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. These other, I'ma show 'em how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suff. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suff. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not, my not. For flexing, I fell out and cut the check. My not, my not. Paralyzed the set, but I've been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it, the neck of the serpent. Determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping to run. son of God dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the door when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy, we see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city, you see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me, can I be that many? Who wanna pump me up? Fatality really is up, it's up, undoubtedly. Baby gon' touch the bucks, my salary.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are inside of the very spacious Lucas Oil Stadium in downtown Indianapolis. Just a short time ago, smoke from the pyrotechnics filled the dome as the Colts made their way out of the locker room. We're set for football as the Colts get set to match up with the Atlanta Falcons. Sanchez ready to go, and we are underway from Lucas Oil Stadium. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. A solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. Two now. Here's first and 10. Ryan. And a quick throw here. That's complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45.
That looked like a pretty good route combination there, because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag, because when you do, you just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space. On first down, Ryan. Fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete.
This is going to be the matchup to watch out on the perimeter, and it won't be the last time these two go at it. Both of them believe they are the superior. In this case, the win goes to the defense.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and 7 ahead. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You foresee incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two, because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
Just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Open man is Kyle Pitts, his tight end. And he is going to have a Falcons first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First and 10, Ryan looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Patterson, and he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield, because I know that when I used to cover, Hey, we got everybody cut. Oh, he just snuck out there, and they just got a nice first down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. From the red zone now, here's Ryan on first down. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Give right side Patterson, and he's going to get this pretty close to a first down at the Colts 13-yard line. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. Back to throw, Ryan, throw left side complete. That's Patterson. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. Big completion there on 3rd and short. Keeps their opening drive alive.
Not only alive, but plenty of possibilities now. 1st and goal, and you know me. I'm a big advocate. If you're going to throw the ball, throw it early in the down and distance count.
1st and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. About all. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be 2nd and goal. We're scoreless after 1. 2nd quarter now, Falcon football. As they come up now, 2nd and goal. Try again. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. The 2nd down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of 1 there. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing. But I'm just wondering, is the head coach thinking, is this 4-down territory? Might he go for it?
They've gotten it to the 4 on this opening drive, but now they face a 3rd and goal. Looking to throw, Ryan. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Darius Leonard, the linebacker. And now nothing but green ahead of him. The 40, the 30. 10, and he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD. Well, we talked pregame about how we might have some twists and turns in this one, but how about this on the opening drive?
Well, they had a pretty good drive working, didn't they? So you wouldn't expect this ending, because what you were thinking was they were going to put it in the end zone themselves, not have it go the other direction.
To go for 1 and kick the extra point. And this is good to make it 7-0 ending. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6. And now the kick is away. Here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him 3 more. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And last time, decent field position through the pick 6. Obviously costly.
but they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, it didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Now a throw here, hauled in, and he's going to be down at the 35, gain of 7. The Falcons on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. Back to throw. Ryan, I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there, as that's batted down and incomplete.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first two drives, but this one's going to, again, amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
Offense is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on 4th and 3. Oh, and now movement and a whistle, and they may have to rethink their plans on 4th down. So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on 4th and 8. They'll try and throw for it with Ryan. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Colts are going to get the football in outstanding field position. First and 10, Taylor now. And not much. Maybe a yard down to the 23.
Well, they held him to a short gain on that one, and it almost felt like on that first run, they were trying to just throw the jab at him. So how do you stop a jab? Get closer and smother it, just as they did on that last play.
Still 9 remaining on 2nd down. Going to give this to Taylor. Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4. Working from the gun, Wentz. Fighting Hilton on the slant. And the Colts are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Two minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter, 7-0 ball game. To run with Taylor, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Jonathan Taylor taking it in from a yard out, and the Colts add on to their lead. So they brought the extra bulk in down on the 1-yard line, and they're able to push this one across.
Yeah, I can just see your face right now, because I know we're mind melding on this one. Coach Madden would love this. Power football, hat on a hat, chest to chest, driving forward, touchdown.
And this will be caught. So the try for two, good. And it pushes him out to a 15-0 lead. Sanchez now, he'll kick it away following the touchdown. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he returns this to the 22. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And last time, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. We'll see if they can pick themselves up off the mat and do better this go around.
Sometimes I have this vision of coaches writing notes to themselves before a game. And sometimes that note says, be aggressive, stay aggressive. Maybe that's what we saw in the last possession.
Yeah, they were very aggressive. This time, will it result in points? We'll find out. Throwing on first down, Ryan. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Patterson. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Looking to throw again on second down, Ryan. He's got a man. It's Tajay Sharp. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts, as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Again, Ryan. And he'll be brought down by the Colts. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. Looking to throw, Ryan. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. With DeForest Buckner using those big hands and getting in there and bringing him down for the sack. Falcons going to use their third and final timeout, as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. Deep left side. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Xavier Rhodes with a pick, and the Colts are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line.
Well, I'll tell you, Brandon, this ball's intercepted, but it is third down, so the silver lining is that since this is so far down the field and there wasn't a big run back associated with it, really this kind of works like a punt. It's not an altogether bad result.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And the clock reads 30 seconds to go, so really not a whole lot of time to speak of. And down he goes. They bring down Wentz on the sack. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. Meanwhile, Wentz's throw here pulled in by Hilton. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. It's our time. Now Wentz on third down. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock. Not sure what happened out there, but it looked like the timing was a little off on that throw.
Well, you know I'm a defender, so what am I going to say?
Great defense.
And darn right. They did something to disrupt that timing.
A final shot before half for Wentz. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. First half in the books. You're watching.